Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulillah. It's your brother Youssef Kromah back with a Ramadan reminder. Today we'll be talking about afu. If you look in the Quran, there are different types of forgiveness that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala offers. And the best forgiveness, the one that we're asking for, is afu, which is a pardoning, such that Allah forgives us as if we never ever did it before. You find in Surah Al-Baqarah, when Allah is talking to Bani Israel, that He says that وَإِذْ نَجَيْنَاكُمْ مِنْ آلِ فِرْعَوْنَ that we saved you from Fir'aun and his tribulations, when he was killing your children and holding your spouses captives, and we split the sea open for you, and we did this all before your eyes. And you see that Bani Israel, right after this, they went and started worshipping a cow, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, out of his infinite mercy, he said ثُمَّ عَفَوْنَا عَنْكُمْ, and then he forgave them, pardoned them as if they never did it before. So in this blessed month of Ramadan, if there is anybody that would like your forgiveness, anybody that you have not forgiven yet, please forgive them and pardon them, so that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can also pardon and forgive you. Allahumma ameen.